affection and form as my own. I'll be so good and true and take such care of you. How would you like to have to love me? How would you fancy that idea? How would you like to clasp me tightly to your breast and whisper sweet things in my ear? How would you like to have to kiss me? Would my charms appeal to you? If there's any fellow present who believes he'd like to kiss me, will he answer?
Oh, no.
I've had offers galore, well, at least half a score, but one whom I promised to wed on the way to our marriage jumped out of the carriage. His wife had objected, he said. So what am I to do? How would you like to have to love me? How would you fancy that idea? How would you like to clasp me tightly to your breast and whisper sweet things in my ear? How would you like to have to kiss me? Would my charms appeal to you? If there's any fellow friend who believes he'd like to